Number seven, another impact, the translation of the Bible into local languages. The translation of the Bible into local languages. You know that it's not everybody who would have to what? To read in English. Some people also read in Chi, some read in Ga, some read in Ewe like myself, and among other people. So this was possible, as at that time, the local people were not able to speak English, they could not write, so imagine someone who has not gone to school was given an English Bible to be read, that the God will come. So what the white people tend to do is that they were able to translate from the English to our local language or dialect for us to be able to read and understand by ourselves. Isn't that interesting? So for example, Johann Zimmermann translated the Bible into what? Into Ghan language. Very, very interesting. So, eighth one, which is probably the last impact of the presence of the Europeans, that is the provision of health facilities. The provision of health facilities, also very important. You see, you know that people fall sick and they go to hospital to receive what? Treatment. Before or prior to the coming of the Europeans, medicines were dispensed just anyhow. Probably you have internal bleeding. We didn't have machines to check whether you have internal bleeding or not. They'll just go and cook up some concoctions and give it to you to drink as herbal medicines. Some worked, and even today we still use some form of what? Herbal medicine for our sickness, especially malaria. But in those days, if you have disease that is within you, difficult for you to identify, isn't that right? Yeah. But now, because of the introduction of health facilities, hospitals, clinics, and health centers, you go there and get access towards proper health care. So in some examples of hospitals built by the early missionaries included Presbyterian Hospital at Agogo and Brekum, as well as Holy Family Hospital located at Nkoko and Techima. So you would agree with me that the presence of the Europeans has impacted us a lot. Isn't that correct? So would you say the presence of the Europeans was good or bad? Well, I'm waiting for you to give me an answer. Good or bad? Alright, as you have just listened, positive aspects, there are also negative aspects. But that negative aspect is going to come to you in our next lesson. So anticipate. Alright.